Hey everybody, this is Mark Henninger, Senior Editor of AVS Forum, and I am here with Rodrigo Catalan, who is a Senior Product Manager at Epson. And this is an exciting show for the brand, so I'm going to pass it over to him to explain what is new here.
So, thanks Mark. New at the show is our Pro Cinema 4050. It is a 4K Pro UHD projector, which we're demoing in the room over here. And what we're showing off is the incredible brightness, color, and detail from this projector. We're using Avenger Infinity War movie, which has incredible dynamic contrast and brilliant color, and it's rendering all of that absolutely beautifully. It's using our 3-chip LCD technology and an enhanced version of our 4K enhancement technology, so we've optimized our shifting technology. It's our version of 4K. So a lot of folks say, well, where's your 4K? And we say, this is it. And they say, it can't be because it's shifting. They say, well, why don't you look at what's on the screen and then you tell me if this is a 4K experience or not. And everybody, I've showed it to probably 100 people today, and everybody's like, wow, that's awesome. So we're announcing that product show today, $23.99 for the Cedia channel, the Epson Pro Cinema 4050.
Wow, that's a really low price. So yeah, if it's pulling off the trick of showing the 4K content and resolving that detail, then I think a lot of home theater enthusiasts will love being able to get into a high quality projector, for that price. So what's the availability on that?
So it'll be available later in September. It does come kitted for the Cedia channel with a mount, a cable cover, a lens, and an extra year of warranty. So it's really a very attractive value at $23.99, especially when you see the picture, as hopefully you'll see it later today.
Really cool. All right, so what's behind me here? I mean, what is this?
So behind us is our native 4K. So we do have native 4K, but we're using it in select applications. So this is the Pro L12000Q. This is an $88,000 projector with a 1.07 native chip for the LCD panel, and it's 12,000 lumens. So it's a fantastic projector. We use it in commercial applications, so planetariums and command and control centers and things where you need to walk up closely and look at all the fine, super fine detail, and it's optimized super bright for those large environments. And so that's our 4K today at the show. It was not announced first here, but it is the first time we've shown it at Cedia.
Sure. And that's sort of like overkill, as it were, for a home theater, but it definitely shows the science that you're working on at a very high level.
Yeah, for the show here, it's probably a technology statement. It's also got liquid cooling for the LCD panels. So there's just a lot of technology in this projector, and you can see a very short throw ratio with one of the lenses that we have on it, rendering an incredible picture on the screen, super detail, fantastic color. It's also using our 3-chip LCD, which, by the way, we use on the new Pro 4050 that we're showing in the demo room.
Right on. So some shared technology there. Cool. Can't wait to see the demo. And of course, we have an AVS Forum exclusive get together and demo today at 5:00. So I'll be checking it out then.
Great. Looking forward to it. So we're going to show you one other thing as well, hopefully this afternoon when you come by. We have the current model of the Pro Cinema 6040. And we're doing a shootout against a slightly higher priced Sony because we want people to be able to see the comparison. And again, this is how we do 4K, and you'll see that the picture is absolutely fantastic. And the advantage of the way we do 4K is that you're not losing brightness. So with a denser, higher resolution chip, you lose brightness, right? And so that can have a negative effect on your overall picture. And so with the way we do shifting technology, allows us to put maximum brightness on the screen, and you see a fantastically beautiful picture.
All right, can't wait to check it. Well, thanks a lot, Rodrigo. Appreciate it.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and be sure to subscribe to this channel.